We just drive all the way around the track, no head on bumping.